Hello gamers, we're back for another late night Pokemon Showdown sesh. I haven't been playing well recently at all, to be honest, even on my main accounts. A lot of that's just that I've just been fucking dicking around doing nothing. But I'm gonna try hard tonight. I got nothing else to do, might as well. Let's do it. Get out the random dice calculator. Alright, right off the bat, pretty bad matchup here. He could think that I have close combat, so I could see him switching here, but if I'm him, I either knock off with Fire Blast here, always. If he switches, then so be it. I can't really predict what he's doing because I don't have any information on his team. So I'm assuming Fire Blast or Dark Move here. Blade's not bad here. I get the Fighting type move, and if it's knockoff, I get an attack boost. I don't want to break my disguise. The Veltal is not bad, but I get kind of walled by him. Tapu's not bad either. I might just go Tapu here. Ooh, actually, I don't know. Either of these are pretty good. I'll go Glade. Let's see what happens here. He Sludge Bombs. Good thing I did not go Tapu. I'm just gonna rock close combat here. He's definitely gonna switch. I just wanna get damage on whatever comes out. Hopefully, it's not a ghost type. I do have Life Orb, so we'll do a decent amount of damage to this. This is a decent amount of damage. Nice, that's really good. I CC one more time. Perfect. That's probably his rocker, so that's really good. I could save this Mon for one more hit later. Although I do have Dazzling Gleam in the back for Guzzlord, so I probably don't need to keep this Mon. But if I have like a super free switch, then I'll take it for sure. Again, we're playing until I lose, so this could be a short video, could be a long video, we'll see. Then I'm just gonna fucking go to bed after, because I am so tired. Alright, Gyarados coming in. I kinda wanna just Zen Headbutt this, just for damage. Nice, it's really good. I'll Shadow Sneak to get the Life Orb. This will take me out, and he won't be able to Moxie on me. Perfect. I just get a Shadow Sneak one more time, or Sucker Punch. I could Sucker Punch. Do I outspeed with this? Let's calculate this. 167 times 1.5, 250. Alright, I do not outspeed that. Zarude, he could bounce. I think I just go the Veltal or Mimikyu here. Mimikyu might be better. Shadow Sneak definitely does kill. I'll just do this. I think he's gonna sack this Mon, because a low speed Mon this low is pretty useless in the game. So I think he's just gonna sack this. Yep. Oh, that didn't kill somehow. What the fuck? That had to have been a mineral, no? Life Orb into Gyarados. Yeah, that was like literally mineral now. Yep, that was like legitimately the lowest roll I could have ever had. So that means that my roll on this one must have been higher. I have to be more careful about that. I don't know why the fuck you went Guzzlord there. I'm just gonna send a question mark on that one. Like, what are you thinking? That's so bizarre. Like, based on the information you have, Guzzlord could have actually been good in this game, too. So, I don't know what the fuck he's thinking. Alright. Let's see what we got. I'm probably gonna sack this Mon unless I have a super free switch. Don't really have a reason to have it anymore without Disguise half HP. guys just fuck the timing out, whatever. Just go next. Alright, super, super good matchup for me here. I think I just toxic off the bat. Perfect. Up, and I get punished. Alright, well, I think I just go into Heliolisk here now. And Volt Switch. I could also Glare, but I think Volt Switch is probably a better play at this point in the game. Oh. Alright, I think Cloyster just walls this. He might Toxic here. Do I have anything that can take Toxic? No, I'm also supposed to go Cloyster then. Shell Smash up. Do I just explode here? I feel like this might as well just explode here. Eh! Is he even... I'm gonna actually... There's a chance he doesn't even kill me here with... Hydro Pump. He has to Hydro Pump here. He can't Scald. I think he might risk it. Yeah, he's risked it. Alright, and if I don't kill him with this, I'll have free setup. So, it's fine. I knew he was gonna fucking grief for the Scald, because people who don't calc, they would have always gotten Scald there, right? No, it's not gonna kill, but it's perfect. I get a little setup here. What have I got? I think Obstacle is just super free now. Super, super free Obstacle in here. I do have a chance of running into a high-speed fighting type mon, which is kind of, I don't like going Grimmsnarl into Heatmore Pelipper, though, because both of them outspeed. I'm going to go Obstacle in here and just bulk up. He's going to probably U-turn here. Yep, it's fun. I'm just going to Facade here. He's gonna pump. Do I go... I feel like he might double, though. I'm gonna Facade here. Actually, let me knock off in case he has Specs. Because if he has Specs, I take it off. I think I live the hit. It is Specs. And he Hurricanes. Yep, live the hit. Perfect. Then we just Facade here. Actually, I can afford a knockoff here. Except he's probably going to go... Oh, he's not going to Wishiwashi. Okay. There's the fast fighting type. I don't know why he didn't just do that before, but okay. Palisade's super free here. I mean, I don't think he can even risk... Yeah, he can't even risk not using that. I don't have any... threat anymore to for Pelipper to Earth Power here. I'm pretty sure he has Wishiwashi, but if he does, I don't really have any alternative, honestly. I don't really think there's any way he sacrificed Terrakion, right? So I think I might actually just go Obstagoon here. Or maybe Grimmsnarl? Grimmsnarl's not bad. Now that Pelipper is gone, I think Grimmsnarl is actually a good switch here. Yep, perfect. We get a bulk up here. Goes for another U-turn. Surprised he didn't go for Scald there. I think Scald wouldn't have been bad. That's perfectly fine. I'll spoke up again. He might have Whirlwind. I'll risk it though. Let's see. He doesn't have Whirlwind. Perfect. It's perfect. Now, the only way he breaks this guy is with a crit, so I'm chilling. Look up one more time. I think I Chesto on the next one, though. What? Okay. Great. So let's get a free rest off here. Here, perfect. I'm just going to I kind of want to just Dynamax here and just go for game, to be honest. Like, what is the what do I lose from doing this? Yeah, okay, he dies over. I'm fine with that. All right, double Ninetales. A little awkward here because if he has screens, it's actually way better for him. Do I have anything that just resists both of these moves? Not really. I guess I have type null, but I don't want to reveal that too early. I think I'm just going to go Nasty Plot here. Okay. Definitely cannot stay in here. He's going to use a Steel type move, or he's going to call Minor Agility. Not really anything good into that. Hippo's okay. I don't know how speed, though. I don't think I could take two hits, actually. Noivern's bad. Oh, I have terrible fucking plays here, actually. I have, like, nothing good into this. I guess I just go Hippo here and pray. Okay, he Flash Cannon's here, and now he's gonna use his, Flare Cannon. I think I go to type Null here. Oh, okay. I think I go Noivern here. Noivern is decent into all these bombs. Yep, strength sapped. I think I just Herc. I'll flamethrower. It's effective versus all three of these mons. He might greed for Mudgurna here, thinking that I'm Hercing. Alright, he goes Activate, and that's definitely Assault Vest, 100%. This is tough. He either Ice Moves here, or he does Fishious Round. I need to play around Fishious Round, because that is the only way that I take a lot of damage here. I think I go cure him. Body slam. That's a weird play, but okay. I think I just Draco here and see where he'd go. I'll Draco. Yeah, just for the chip. I'm fine with that. He's gonna use another ice move probably. I think I just go type null here. I think I just SD in his face. SD again. Valplume here, I Crush Claw. How much does this do? Damn, I did a fucking lot. That sucks though. I'll go to Noivern here. Luckily, Octavus is not in range of dying to two flamethrowers, so I'm in a pretty good position. Do I die to any moves? I do not die to any moves from Valplume, so it's fine. Perfect. Flamethrower. This guy's really bad, by the way. That was a terrible play. Just, like, I always switch there, so. Okay. There's a Cinnaroar here. I think he's gonna knock off, right? I think I'm actually safe just to, I'll roost. Roost again. Just knock offing again. I Hurricane. It's a roost. I'm just gonna keep doing this. He's definitely banded, I'm pretty sure, right? He wouldn't be still knocking off here. Yep. There we go. Do I risk this miss? That's the question. I think I don't. But then he can go. I think I go cure him here and fusion flare. I think that's my play. Okay. Assuming he goes Ninetales, yep. And do I have any answer to this? Not really. Hatterene's not bad though. I can Mystical Fire spam actually. Let me just do that. If he goes Incineroar, it's fine. That's actually really good. Super, super good. Let's do it again. He's trolling. I don't know why he would ever do that. Even though I didn't crit there, like, the best he gets out of that is one kill. I just Psych Shock here now. Oh, that actually one-shot me. I should have been more careful. My bad. Alright. He's gonna go Ninetales here if I go into Cure him. I think I should have fucking checked this before I switched. I'm just not really thinking. I haven't played in a while. Fusion Flare has a roll to kill. Ice Beam's 100%. Freeze Dry is basically 100%. Do I just go for that? Fusion Flare might do more though. Nah, it doesn't do more, but I think I Freeze Dry here. Okay, yeah, that's why I Freeze Dry there, because if I Fusion Flare, I don't 2-hit KO. Now this should be good. I'm assuming he goes Ninetales here, no? Knowing that I'm probably locked in. Maybe he doesn't know I'm locked in. I'm missing a boot. Okay. Nice. This should be game. I don't know how he wins from this position. He's in a really bad spot right now. Okay. I think I just go Hippo here now. Yeah, this guy is fucked. He's like absolutely fucked. I think he goes Vileplume here, but I'm not going to risk. I'm just going to EQ safely. I have a pivot pretty easily with type null, so. Okay, he dynamizes. I think I just continue to. Do I have anything at outspeeds? I have plenty of things at outspeed, so I'm perfectly fine here. Well, I have not plenty, but I can always dynamax Melee Burn and just go for game, I'm pretty sure. Nice, okay, that's perfectly fine with me. Now I just need to calc if this flamethrower can KO. I actually take so many hits there. Cinder Ace. And we got Hippo. Actually, no. It'll be Noivern. Not choice specs. Flamethrower does 29. Okay, he does do that, so I do have to Dynamax here, unfortunately. I think he'll be fine, though. Type Null kind of just... This is going to be a little bit of a tough endgame, though, admittingly. I think I have to Dynamax here, though. I cannot risk... I do have Type Null. I think I can risk Draco here. I think I can risk Draco, because... If I miss, worst case scenario, I go type null and Dynamax guard. So I'm going to risk it. Nice. Got it. He's going to go into Ninetales here. I respond with... I want to keep Cure for endgame versus Vileplume. Ninetales isn't a bad switch into itself. I think I just go type null here and... let's check this time. Plus 2. That's going to do 40 max. So I do get 2-hit KO'd. I think I crush God here for damage. And he freezes me. Luckily I thought out. That's really big actually. Okay. I think I go Ninetales here, Moonblast for Chip. I just need the Chip here for Noivern, that's literally all I need. If Noivern can Dynamax and wipe out these two mons, it is totally fine. I think I just need one hit and that'll be enough. Survive, perfect, alright, that should be game. GG. All we have to do here... Oh. Actually, I split that, cool. Well, it'll be a little bit longer of a game, but whatever. And GG. Go to the next. Oops. Okay. Toxicroak. It's a pretty good matchup, actually. He might stay in and gunk shot me raw, so I'm gonna air slash just to be safe. Okay, goes to Eternus. Luckily, Toxic's me. Kind of sucks, but it's okay. Watch this play. Honestly, I'm shocked that he recovered there. That was a weird recovery by him. I thought he would just always switch room there. Because, like, I guess he assumed I wouldn't be scarfed, but even then, I'd still do, like, 70%, no? After recover. Like, I feel like that was just a bad play by him. No way he doesn't know. He's gonna Dazzling Gleam here, right? Like, he has to. Okay, he U-turns, that's fine with me. Okay, I have a free boom burst now. I kind of want to... Fireblast does kill me, so I might as well just go best in here. Just a sack. Actually, would that have... I should have checked if that would kill, because it might have.
No, it wouldn't have been close, actually. Tauros is not bad here. Top is also not bad, knowing they just have Psy Shock. I think I'm just going with this and Tall Minding. I outspeed, so I get the boost first. Gonna do with that, so I'm just gonna call mine again. Oh, he Dynamax Max Quakes crits me. Alright. That's super cool. I'm going to go into this and Belly Drum. Oh, wait. No, I'm not. I'm gonna sub first. Okay, now I Belly Drum. And let's check what damage this does. Ice Q. Dark Dissolt. Plus this. Can I do the form, or is it the same? Wait, what is the... I don't know if the form is different, though. Okay, it's the same. So, plus 6, that's max, right? Dissolt, Dynamax. Base, that's actually... That is not a favorable roll, actually. What the fuck? That is not a favorable roll at all. Yikes, I'm gonna have to just liquidate here for the damage. I think. Yuck. I don't like that. Yikes, bro. I'm gonna have to liquidate for the damage, actually. That's so cringe. And then just do this and Body Slam, I guess. I'm still not in a bad position, though. Like, I still have Scarf's Talks in the back. I just take this mod out here at Dynamax Tauros to wipe out two more mons, probably. I'm actually surprised I'm winning all these games, I'm not gonna lie. I thought I was gonna play like shit, but we take this. I'm just gonna stay in Dragon Dance in his face. Here. Grepplock's kind of free, but also Pelipper's kind of free. I'm just going to go Pelipper here. And U-turn on a switch. There's no way he stays in here unless he rock slides like a fucking idiot. I don't think he's going to do it. Perfect. He has some chip on that. That's a terrible chip, but whatever. Don't want to get freeze-dried. Don't want to get toxic dump Slurpuff. Grepplock is expendable. I don't want to get Toxic on Kyurem. I'll go Grab Locked here. I'm going to Brutal Swing, just in case he just goes Mewtwo super cockily here. I wouldn't be surprised if he does, honestly. Because Genotic, and I get fucking slept immediately. That's great. Oh my god. I'm just Ice Punching here. Please, KO. Okay, this one's so bad. I think I just go... No, I can't even go this because it just goes Cardinal. I don't really have any good plays here. I can't really... Like, I literally can't go Pelipper because I just get turbo-walled by Cragnol. Surpuff... I don't want to reveal Surpuff this early. Then I don't really have a switch afterwards. I think I have to go Kyurem. Since I already revealed Kyurem, I think Kyurem's the best play here. And then just Ice Cold Spear Raw. Iron Head here. He might Rock Slide. He might Rock Slide. I think it's more safe. Actually, Keldeo's super good mid-ground, you know? Because... I think Keldeo's super good mid-ground here, yeah. Because Iron Head and Rock Slide both do nothing versus me there. I think I just sub? I think I can... Yeah, I sub here and Super Sword. I don't know why he would give me that, but okay. That's literally like his perfect answer to what's his name? To Pelipper. I think he's... I'm pretty sure this dude is going to Nasty Plot here. Not much I can really do about it. I think I just go... Yeah, Keldeo's still a really good answer to Extra Drill. I don't really need a wall. So I think I go Corsair here and just Haze Spam here. And pray that he doesn't KO me. He's probably going to Dynamax, though, which is probably going to fuck me up. Yeah, okay, thank God. Okay, so I'm gonna bite the bullet there. Not that big of a deal. It's okay. Kyurem's bad into this. I'm outsped. I can't go Keldeo, I just get one shot. Pelipper... I can tank one, actually. Pelipper might be my best play here. Yeah, I think Pelipper was my best play. I literally Dynamax Max Guard here. Okay. Into Airstream? Into Geyser, perfect. This should KO him. Please, 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 please. Cringe, it's cringe. Man. Whatever, I'll just go Keldeo on his Protect there. Into Substitute. That's so cringe, actually. He lives one HP. That's so annoying. Okay, I just stalled here. Okay. Oh, this is so bad. He's just gonna fucking recover spam now. Whatever. It's probably doomed. Dude, me not getting that. That was so bad. Like, I cannot even express to you how bad that was. I had the outrage here and pray I live. Now he just goes extra drill for free. Whatever. I do still have this guy in the back. So if this guy throws somehow, it is not over. And actually, now that I think about it, he has Moldburger, so he doesn't have Rock Slide, no? Yep, he has Iron Head. Please don't flinch. He flinches and crits me. Okay, you flinch and you crit. Well played, bro. That's actually so cringe, because if that doesn't happen, I take this guy out, I get a free Slurpuff switching into these two dogshit mons, and I probably just win the game. Unless his last mon walls me, but it's actually cringe. Like, oh my god, that's so fucking annoying, actually. Wow. That is crazy, bro. That is so crazy that he... Yeah, I'm done. But, I mean, 3 wins on the day. 3 wins, 1 loss. 75% win rate. That's not that bad. We take those. Yeah, all right. Good night.